begin. We take you, we were with the reindeer, then we moved to the Pajamakit, then we saw a little bit of how they felt. Now we take you to the toy room, where the toys are on their shelves. And they have been waiting a long time, so they're all sitting on their shelves, sound asleep, wishing that it was time for them to be delivered. Wishing they could be delivered. They're sound asleep on their old shelves.
Months can go by with toys sitting on the shelf, each one handmade by Santa's skilled elves. Lonely and hoping to feel lots of joy, the kids will soon hold them, their favorite toy.
Come on. toys are so happy. Yes, this is true. They all get delivered and get to meet you.
Yay! That was great. was asked to make a reminder that parents are not to go to classrooms at this time. Please do not go visit the kids in classrooms. Sorry, we can't do that. A little reminder there. We're going to be bringing out the third grade.